67.
Man, what's going on here?
It's loud at the gas station. Big Bert, let's do Grace. Got so much to do today. Got to find out how fat I am. Got to go get a chair for Sophia. Got to make sure the new strap account's working. Got to get my vitamins. You know what vitamins I'm talking about. Got to get the scooter for my kid. Allie went crazy, ordered all this stuff for our kid. I love it. Let's do Grace. I've already clicked it. We're gonna sip it. Then we ask a big booty boy, let's do shots on stage. You, me, fully loaded crews. Protect your feeps. Someone's having a baby. Baby. Congratulations, TJ and Amy. I remember when TJ was just a young squire, not yet a king, driving around in my Mustang, you know. And now he's going to have his own prince to drive around in his Mustang, if he gets one. Congratulations!
What is the most romantic date you've ever planned?
It's probably when I asked my wife to marry. We met on an airplane, so I put her ring on an airplane. I blew up a balloon and put the airplane inside there, filled it with roses, and then I brought the...
Hello to all these agencies and creators that might work at these agencies. If you want to be associated with the number one hair salon in America, Allie Scott Hair Studio, shoot me a DM. We're expanding. And what we learned from our last company before we sold was ads are great. Instagram, TikTok, Snapchat, whatever. They're good for brand presence. They're not great for brand growth. While we expand, we want to show the entire world how amazing and exciting and how pampered people can be to get that confidence. You got hair loss? We can help with that. You got hair thinning? We can help with that. You got a new job interview? You just want to have a great day? You want to feel pampered? You want to feel confident? We got you on that. And if you're a creator that works with any of these companies or an AE that gets it, we want you to help drive the focus, drive applications. And if those applications become deposits, you get a cut. And why am I tagging you and not emailing you? Because if you're actually good at what you say you do, you'll see this and DM me. Let's go.
First of all, let's point out this. You never know, I was married to a professional hair person. You guys, I got my DEXA scan. Whew. I've gained 22 pounds. I weigh 209. 9.9 pounds of that was muscle. So that's like a positive. But bro, I'm at 20% body fat even. And I was at 15 and change. Anyway. We got to get back to Shirtless Joe. Sure, the timing's horrible because it'll be winter, but we'll find a way to show it off, right? I guess that's it. Bye. I couldn't figure out why I couldn't close the drawer. Allie, I think you need to check into paper bag rehab. Let me show you.
See, that was stuffed all the way up in there. I've taken out two drawers. This is the last drawer.
Okay, we got one drawer to save.
Bro, look at all this. There was more behind the drawer, the middle drawer.
Whoa. Anybody else in there?
Dang. Still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realize.
you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll...
Have you seen this show, Naked Attraction? I like clicked on it and it was like, I thought I was naked and afraid. But then, Lucas is here.
Why are you talking about naked?
I don't know.
Can I be the fish?
Okay, he's gone now. There's a show called Naked Attraction on HBO. And you like, have to like, show yourself before you... Oh, there's the penis. Before you decide who you're going to date. What the lowest lane is going on here, man?